2 weeks ago, this was his dad's dick.
Okay, sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, our next comedian is her first time here, from my understanding, so I'm going to assume she's funny. Please give it up for the hopefully very funny Marnie!
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Maura O'Neill. Hey, a friend of mine, she asked me, is there a 2-drink minimum or a cover charge for tonight? And I said, boy, if that happened to me, I'd be like, 2-drink minimum? I'm Irish. I need to know the maximum. I have an 11-year-old son, Michael. Really funny kid. He said to my dad one time, he said, hey, Grandpa, am I gay? My dad said from the living room, Christ, I hope not. My mother died, and they sent a counselor from hospice over to the house to see how he was doing. And he's sitting there on his gaming machine, and he looks at the guy, and he says, if you don't get out of here in 2 seconds, you're going to be leaving in a garbage bag. I said to Michael, I said, do I embarrass you when we're in public? He says, no, Mom, you embarrass yourself. It has nothing to do with me. You know, they have these apps now, you know, and I think it's a great idea for women to report abuse. And I wonder if there's an app for guys to report cheating girlfriends. You know, like preventative medicine. You know, the woman was talking about dating sites. Do you ever get on there? No, nobody's going to admit to that. And it gives, you know, it gives you like this ego boost. Like you think, you know, like you have like this hot shotism. Like I got it like that. Like how do I become so picky? No. You ever see a boyfriend of one of your friends on there? You're like, ooh. I don't want to swipe no, and I definitely don't want to swipe yes. There should be a straight up and down. Go fuck yourself.